should sustain me.
She would, she volunteered a lot for the SPCA. I would see her every morning walking her dogs around the neighborhood. And we even actually used the same dog walker. You know, I got a reference from her, and, you know, she was just a friendly person. And she lived there probably 7 or 8 years at least. There was just the smoke that happened early that morning, and most of us just thought that it was the fires from Caldor. We didn't realize it was the fires next door. Yeah.